Here we are, we're at Heathrow Airport. Everyone's here now. Oggy and Chloe have just, Uncle Oz and Chloe have just arrived. And our flight has been a little bit delayed.
So we're here in the business lounge now with Chloe and Belle. And we've had a lot of food. Hot chocolate now and just had a shortcake biscuit. Oh, careful.
And I got a new magazine, and look how big this highlighter is.
Wow, and it smells delicious as well.
It smells like watermelons.
Mm-hmm.
You could probably guess that by all the watermelons on it.
We are now on the plane, me and Belle, and Daddy and Mummy there. And then Micah and Belle just across there. And Uncle Oz and Chloe there. And so Belle, what are you watching? Because we've got our own TVs. So Belle, what are you watching?
I'm watching Boss Baby.
Boss Baby. And I am watching, can't see right now, but I'm watching Mary Poppins. And and the flight is 10 hours and 25 minutes ish, that's what they said. We've got this really comfortable seat, some a blanket and a pillow just down there. Yes, so see you on the other side.
Standard Richardson family activities going on here, you know, bit of debating. Where are we right now?
We are in Johannesburg
Airport. We are indeed.
Just discussing.
How was your flight?
Good. The only thing was like the breakfast was horrid.
It wasn't great, was it?
No. The sausage was alright. But that was alright.
How was the flight for you, Miss Annabelle?
Okay.
Is that all you've got to say on the matter?
Yeah.
Just landed in Windhoek in Namibia. Beautiful sunny day. Here's Chloe and Millie. Did you have a good flight, ladies?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, I'm being told to put it away now.
So earlier today we left Windhoek and we are now in Swakopmund, and so I'm going to give you a tour of the house. So this is the view of outside the beach, some houses. So this is the lounge, lots of chairs, table, sofas, and over here there's this chair, and it has heater massage on it. At the start there's lots of rooms, very big, and so we played hide and seek. I hid in here and they didn't find me for ages, and so really good. So this is our bedroom.
that me and Mike are sharing. It's quite big. There's a twin bedroom and then a ensuite bathroom. Hi, so we're just gonna do the rest of the tour. Well, part of the tour, but we want to show this really cool chair that we discovered. I've just been out, so that's why I'm wearing this nice top. I really like it. Yeah, got it in the sale. We went out for lunch, a very late lunch at 5 o'clock. Well, lunch and dinner. Anyway, so we've got this massaging chair. So it's really cool. It's like brown and it like it's heated. So if you're cold, you can sit on it and it's heated and it like vibrates underneath you.
This is how you use it.
Yeah, so it's got this really cool remote. So basically, do you want to explain it, Chloe?
So this is the heater and
turn it on.
That's the heater and that's the massage. Yeah. And you can put it low for the heater and for the massage high or low.
Can't wait for you to come and play with us. The current, the wind, Namibia would not have all the desert in the world. They all have to function perfectly. What is interesting, long, long time ago, the diamonds got here. Kimberly sits over here. This is Richard. Depths of our digesting system, where we have the ruminant, which is like four chamber, rumen,
Yeah.
Put room?
Like cows.
What's mean? Like cow. Yeah. Then we have the other, which you call it handicut form. Handicut fomenta. Which you have elephant, rhino, zebra, hippo, and water. Mm-hmm. That means. Thank you.
tour.
You're right there, Granddad, she said.
We just grabbed him.
Just gave him a sour sweet.
So we've been staying at Aoba Lodge just outside Etosha, and today is our last day around Etosha. So we've got up early, it's 7:15, and we haven't seen any big cats yet, so today's our last chance. So we're hoping we get to see a lion or a leopard or a cheetah.
comes.
Cheers, everyone.
I've already, don't worry, because they already know. Okay.
Color bombs, throw it round, pass it on. Who will start the party? Who will get the colors?
Who?
Do that again,
Lily. Do yourself.
Go on,
Lily. Color bombs, throw them round, pass them on. Who will start the party? Who will get the colors?
Who will get colored? What will they wear? I'll be the beauty, of course. I may be fierce, but I can sing. Now let's go to the party now. Let's show them who's boss. Let's win with color bombs.
One day there was a crash landing, and a man and woman, they would either have to kill themselves or save their child. So they went jumping out, and it's a bit rude, it's my friend's one. And then the baby grabbed the dad's private and went flying down with it.
Is that the end?
It's not a joke.
It's not a joke, but then it's funny.
Are they all about privates?
Are you going to be a comedian when you grow up?
I'm sure Granny will enjoy
it. I've got one. One day, in bed, a girl heard someone saying, "I've got you, and I'm going to eat you." So she went to her bedroom door, and she heard again, "I've got you, and I'm going to eat you." So she went downstairs, and she heard it again, "I've got you, and I'm going to eat you. And she walked out the front door, and she heard it again, "I've got you, and I'm going to eat you."
And then she went
to the shed, and inside, there was a gnome, but what was he doing?
Saying,
I got you and I'm gonna eat you. Well, he was, but what was he doing?
Was he holding like something?
Was he holding something?
Should I tell you?
Yeah.
So he had bogey on his finger, and he was saying, "I've got you, and I'm gonna eat you."
Who's telling you all these uncouth?
My friend Anna.
Did you stop that friendship?
I think Daddy okay, understands.
Okay, and here's another.
So let's just go and say it. Okay, so there was a man, and there was a river that was like home to crocodile. And they would eat him straight away if he went through. He went through the river, but then he didn't get eaten by a crocodile. How was this possible?
Oh, I know, he was at the party.
No, Mike, you're not supposed to say that. How did you know that?
I've already told you.
Yeah. Oh, wow, Mike, you're not supposed to answer it. Yeah, I've already told you.
You should have kept quiet.
I've got one.
Oh, no.
Go on, then, Claire.
If you take a chance, I never believed in what I couldn't see. I never opened my heart to all the possibilities. I know that something has changed. Never felt this way. I'm right here tonight. This could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes. Seems too hard to find. Just remember this. We must stay strong.
Every journey begins with a small step. Every race has a starting line. Keep on reaching out for your goal. Don't give up, just give it time.
Would you get it if you dropped it?
No, I would leave it behind.
Leave me behind.
Would you get it?
I'd have to throw myself out the side of the car.
Would you get it?
Whoa!
Would you get it?
Yeah. I was just asking.
Why haven't they got the time after?
So today we are in the Namib Desert at Sossusvlei and we are climbing, about to climb the dunes So, this is the one that we're going to climb. There. I think it's called, what's it called, Belle?
Big Daddy.
Big Daddy. And somewhere up there, can't really see, are Mummy and Max and Millie and Grandad. Micah walked all the way up and then rolled all the way down. Was that fun?
Yeah.
And so now we're going to keep walking and it's getting hot. Go on then.
So we've just been climbing the mountains and it was really good, and now I'm just a bit tired. So we're going.
What kind of mountains are they?
The mountains.
Are they not really mountains, are they?
What, yeah, the sand mountains.
Sand dunes, yeah. So how did you get on?
I was tired. It was tiring, but it was fun. Good fun.
And what do you think of this place? What were you just saying about it?
It's cool.
And what does it look like? What were you just saying to me that it looked like?
Oh yeah, it looks like someone's drawn it.